A one.
Alright, so picking up after you've done the follower's turn, we're gonna add in a leader's turn during your alternative.
Check.
Alternating turn.
Turn, right.
So the leader is going to go ahead and lead the first turn. She turns 2, 3. Instead of pointing back to close on my forehand, I'm gonna need her at a high five here. 4 and 1. I'm gonna now lead my turn. 2, 3. Meeting back at one more high five, and then she's gonna go for the third turn, and we're done. She gets 2, he gets 1. That's it.